What does it mean to live an extraordinary life? What is the secret to life? Watch this video to find out. You see, the big secret to life that I've learned is that there's only two states. There's the beautiful state and there's the suffering state. And the important thing to realize is that there is no third state. And here's why this is a big secret. Because after coaching more than 2,400 people, what I have realized is that no one can achieve their goals from a suffering state. Now, why is that? And the answer is because whenever we are in a suffering state, our intelligence goes down. However, if we're in a beautiful state, then our intelligence will go up. You know, so many times when I coach people one-on-one and I show them, I say, listen, there's only two states. There's a beautiful state, suffering state. From what state do you want to live your life from? Do you want to live your life from a beautiful state or suffering state? Of course, everybody always says the same thing. Of course, I want to live in a beautiful state. But the question is, how do we do that? How do we transform from a suffering state to a beautiful state? Watch this entire video to find out how. You know, can you imagine what your life would be like if you could awaken to the first level of enlightenment? You know, what is that? For us, the first level of enlightenment is when you diminish or vanquish or get rid of all your suffering state. And when you do that, you're left with the beautiful state. Can you imagine what it would be like if you could wake up every day, live 99.9% in a beautiful state? What would your life be like? But to be able to awaken to the first level of enlightenment, the beautiful state, you first need to understand what is a suffering state and what is a beautiful state. So let's start with the suffering state. A lot of people say the suffering state is, I don't have money, I have bad relationships. Those are usually symptoms of a deeper issue, which is a negative emotion. For us, suffering state is a negative emotion, such as fear, or anger, or frustration, or disappointment, right? When we feel these negative emotions, our intelligence goes down, or we disconnect, and you know, we're not able to achieve our goals. I'll give you an example of an investor who I personally coach. I was coaching this investor, and one thing I realized very quickly is he said, you know, when I get afraid, when I get in a suffering state, I stop following the investment system. And it turns out that he had this really wonderful investment system. And it, you know, if he follow it, he can make millions of dollars. However, every time he got in a suffering state, he stopped follow the system. So when I started to coach him, I taught him the beautiful state philosophy, right? Which in our beautiful state philosophy, which does not allow suffering. Because the first step to being a great trader is what I told him. I said, you got to get rid of the suffering state. You got to be in a beautiful state when you're trading. So he did that. He transformed his consciousness from a suffering state to a beautiful state. As a result of doing that, he was able to make millions and millions of baht. You see, the point here is that in order to be successful, the very first step you have to take is you have to live in a beautiful state. Does that make sense? Now, how do we do that? Well, it's a transformation of consciousness. So what is consciousness? From our teaching, there are two kinds of consciousness. One we call I consciousness to one consciousness. So we want to transform your consciousness from I consciousness to one consciousness. You know, I consciousness is one where we're experiencing a self-obsession. It's all about me. I plus I plus I. We only think about ourselves and we no longer care the feeling of the other person. That's what we call I consciousness. It's a disconnected state. It's a state where the intelligence is low, whereas one consciousness is a beautiful state. It's a place where we experience oneness and connection with everything, including the universe. We feel the universal intelligence. We connect with people easily. We care the feelings of the other person. We experience a high level of intelligence. We feel a mindset of abundance, like good thing is coming into your life. As a result, you build wealth from that state. You see, the whole point of the beautiful state philosophy that I teach my customers who hire me to coach them is to transform their consciousness from I consciousness to one consciousness. Would you like to learn how to do that? Would you like to learn how you can live in a beautiful state 99.9% of the time, right? And what does that mean exactly? Well, it means that you're able to dissolve suffering very fast. Would you like to learn how to do that? This is Michael Boldick signing off saying, share this video, because when you're sharing this video, you're not just sharing a video, but you're helping people live in a beautiful state. Bye for now.